今日要去的大学可以说是香港的艺术殿堂，明星的摇篮。这里培育了不少优秀的艺术家，当中还有很多校友都是为人熟悉的演员、编剧和导演来的。我讲的就是香港演艺学院。不要讲那么多，我们即刻出发吧。
APA 的学生有什么共通点呢？
APA 的學生的共通點，我覺得是個自發性，因為很多時候我們 prep 嘢啦，或者去做一些 working 的嘢啦，啲 project 啦，都是我們自己主動去 provide 嘅，而不是滿足一些關於學位上的學科上要求嘅。
我覺得 APA 的學生佢嘅創意力很高啦，同埋都好中意好嗰個 imagination 好強啊！
我覺得 A P 嘅同學仔嘅共同特質都係會癲癲地嘅，即係大家咧都係會有一個好想周圍玩嘅心啦，即係面對住好多唔同嘅嘢咧，佢都會表現自己嘅 quality 出嚟，同埋大家都係好 passionate to 做一樣好想做嘅嘢。
真係你哋真係好有熱情啦，同埋你哋都好有個性嘅。
我覺得係嘅，個性係呢、這個，我覺得喺 A P 嘅即係同學仔裡面，有個性係一個都幾明顯嘅一個 tag 咯。
敢於追逐自己的理想，因為講真，如果你為了可能金錢咁樣，你又可能肯定不會讀音樂呢啲嘅，唔會讀藝術呢啲，肯定讀其他科啦，讀金融嗰啲。但係讀嚟得嚟呢度讀嘅都係真係自己中意咯，中意先至會讀。
可唔可以話你哋係追夢嘅孩子啊？
唔敢咁樣講，但係某程度上都係啊。
好努力，全部都好努力，
好努力，好努力練琴啊，或者係自己話演戲啊、拍戲啊咁嗰啲，
好忙咯，同埋大家都好中意藝術咯。
今次嘅關鍵詞係追夢少年。APA 咧同傳統嘅大學好唔一樣，無論係學習嘅模式啦，定係教授嘅知識啦，都係有佢獨特之處嘅。咁究竟喺 APA 裡面讀書嘅同學仔又係點樣嘅呢？今天我就請嚟咗身邊呢幾位，全部都是 APA 的同學，我請你哋介紹下自己啦。
Hello， 大家好，我是電影電視學院三年級的 Jeffy， 而家主修是導演系嘅。
Hello， 大家好，我是 Mavis， 今年就讀 Year Three 嘅 Film and TV。
Hello， 大家好，我是大金，咁我就係喺 Drama School 嘅表演系畢業啦，而家就主修 Master 嘅戲劇教育。
Hello， 大家好，我是嘉嘉，我而家讀緊戲劇學院表演系嘅三年班。
歡迎你哋啊！今日咧，我哋就有Film and TV School 嘅同學啦，同埋 Drama School 嘅同學。我想問一下你哋咧，你哋覺得喺APA 裏面咧收生嘅同學仔啊，有啲咩共通點？
我覺得 APA 嘅同學仔好敢衝嘅，我哋都好肯為住自己想要嘅嗰樣嘢咧去極力爭取，即係我係一班追夢嘅人
咯。我都好同意，我覺得入 APA 嘅人都係有冒險精神嘅人。因為我覺得香港是商業行先啦，咁有得講藝術是一件很奢侈的事，但係入得嚟嘅人都會係願意去做呢件事，所以是很幸福同埋係好勇敢的人。
你哋覺得點解 APA 呢個地方可以聚集到咁多追夢的人呢？
其實我覺得是同因為而家好多業界的人都是 APA 畢業係有關係，即係例如可能白子啊，即係張繼聰嗰啲都係我哋嘅即係師兄咁樣啊，跟住。咁我哋就自然覺得，咦，佢哋喺呢一行度有一個咁樣嘅成就，咁我哋都好想做演員啦，咁我哋都好想試下我啦，唔好講其他人，即係我都好想追下呢啲 achievement 嘅時候，就覺得APA 應該係一個唔錯嘅平台俾我哋去學習咯。
嗯，因為我哋其實例如我哋電影啦，我哋嘅師兄本身新年導演即係拍咗《反氣攻心》啦，咁佢本身咧其實都係我哋 APA 嘅師兄嚟嘅，咁所以佢有我哋教編劇嘅導師嚟嘅，咁我哋都真係好多呢啲咁有才華嘅人去栽培我哋，所以都真係 APA。會吸引咗好多追夢人嚟
啊！真係好似一個夢工場咁樣，你見到好多已經成功咗，跟住喺呢一個行業裡面已經好有名氣、好成功、有好多出色嘅作品嘅人喺嗰度讀、喺嗰度畢業，所以你哋就會更加想入去一起追夢啦，希望踏上佢哋一樣嘅路途。
係啊，咁始終香港做藝術嘅地方唔多啦，咁培訓藝術嘅學校更加應該係得我哋一間啦，所以大家入到嚟都會好有呢個決心去。我在呢度就係要做關於藝術啊，或者創作自己專業嘅嘢，咁都唔會話有啲咩怕醜。可能以前中學嘅時候，你嘅興趣好少人跟你一起做啊，但係呢度就個個都一起做嘅時候，就會令我哋更加想繼續努力下去啊，為自己嘅目標奮鬥。
嗯， 我喺你哋身上 feel 到咧，你哋全部入嚟 APA 讀咧都係非常之有熱誠啦，同埋好開心嘅。咁其實咧係同一班志同道合啦，有共同夢想嘅朋友一齊同甘共苦咁樣去追夢咧，呢件事的確係好有型嘅。咁我哋不如咧就派特派專員即刻過去 APA 嗰度體驗下大家嘅校園生活啦。
主人有冇睇過玻璃面具啊？
梗係有啦，嗰套係一個講女主角去學演戲啦，然後點樣喺舞台上面表演同埋追夢嘅故事嘛。我估唔到你都有聽過。
係啊，入邊嗰兩個主角咧爭做紅天女，不斷咁樣鍛鍊自己演技，然後追逐自己夢想嘅故事。嚟到呢度咧，我真係可以好好咁感受到啊呢個 drama school。
我覺得咧現實中應該係比漫畫裡面更加熱血嘅，所以不如我哋咧去揾呢度嘅同學。學傾下偈，睇下佢哋校園嘅生活係點樣咧？
好啊，好期待
！Let's go！ 嚟到 APA， 當然要問一下喺 APA 讀緊書嘅同學仔，佢哋嘅校園生活係點樣嘅啦？我身邊咧就邀請咗一位讀緊 Drama School 嘅同學啦。你係
？Hello， 我係林永欣 Stitch， 咁我而家就喺 Drama School 讀緊 Acting。
我聽到啲好悠揚嘅音樂喎，其實咩嚟㗎？
其實係 live music 嚟嘅。咁我哋而家身處呢個地方咧，其實就叫 foyer 啦。咁我哋因為好多唔同學院嘅同學都會喺度練習，所以就會成日聽到唔同嘅 live music 啦，唔同嘅樂器啦。咁我哋 drama school 咧，亦都會成班咁樣，我哋廿幾個人有時候冇位咧，就會逐個逐個咁樣喺呢度成排咁樣練習。
好壯觀啊！
喺呢度練啲咩咧？係咯，排戲又會啦，唱歌。都會嘅，因為好開揚，咁我哋唱歌就可以練個 project。
我已經 feel 到有幾開揚，對面啲同學已經嗌過，
可以過去嗰邊睇下。係，我哋可以去下唔同地方。
好啊。
其實呢一個位係一個外人禁止進入嘅 backstage area 嚟嘅，咁就梗係要帶你哋睇下啦。咁我哋平時 on show 咧，基本上都會喺呢啲位置嗰度做準備啦。然後譬如你會見到就係有好多 stage area， 咁我哋就會去嗰度 on show。backstage 咧其實係連接住我哋 TA， 即係另一個後台製作嘅部門，佢哋嘅一個workshop 嘅位置。就
喺
呢度啦！
哇，好高啊，好靚，哇，好精緻啊！
係啊，你會見到呢啲好大幅或者係好大個嘅佈景，其實都係我哋嘅同學製作嘅咯。咁我哋有時候咧都會有一啲係叫做 site specific 嘅 workshop 啦，咁我哋就會用一個地方，任何學校嘅地方去做一個表演。咁都亦都有同學之前喺呢個樓梯度做過一啲凌空嘅踩單車咁樣，跟住就去表達一啲關於時間嘅概念咁樣咯。然後上面你會見到隻兔仔，就係我 Year One 嘅時候做 Charlie Brown 嗰個 musical 有份幫手喺後面做後台，跟住就拉佢哋咁樣咯，
跟住就留咗喺。所以你哋不停咁樣做啲創作出嚟，其實係會喺學校嘅唔同範圍留低你哋嘅
痕跡咁樣。咁我哋叫呢個地方做心心柱嘅，點解咧？就因為我哋隔離有一個擠咗好多心心嘅柱啦，大家可以睇下。即係好多時候就會圍住呢度傾偈啦，或者我哋放排戲就會搭 lift 落嚟，一出 lift 就係呢個位，咁就會見到好多唔同嘅人，咁我哋就會喺呢度一齊即係聚下咁樣，咁就叫佢心心處。
喺呢度俾啲鼓勵大家㗎。
都係嘅，同埋
好 warm 咁樣嘅，
係同埋好多時候嗰啲覺得我做得唔好喎，做唔到嘅時候咧，就會喺呢度攬下大家咁樣。得啦。咁另外咧就想分享依個我嘅少少經歷啦。咁因為咧，我同另外兩個同學就好想即係記錄我哋嘅校園生活。咁我哋上年咧就發起咗呢一個校報嘅自己嘅一個小創作。咁我哋就超好啦，因為啲老師係好 supportive。咁我哋就揾咗阿 V 其中一個老師就幫我哋做一啲嘅指導啊咁樣。咁我哋三個就有收集咗啲同學嘅文章同埋我哋自己寫嘅嘢，咁就做咗呢個戲子咯。一齊睇，我哋都好開心。
哇！好靚啊！
而
然後咧，我哋就逐個逐個 locker 咁樣就摺俾我哋啲同學咯。
如果我收到，我會好開心咯，
我會好認真咁樣咀嚼啲文字。
你有冇多啊？可唔可以送俾我哋？
都可以啊。同埋我哋有訪問到我哋嘅老師同埋前院長潘 Sir 咯。
點解無啦有套衫喺度咧？你著校服翻學？
係啦，咁呢個咧其實係我嘅工作制服嚟嘅。
係。
因為咧追夢咧實在係好需要
請
啲 support。
咁邊度得 feel？
我哋就好多同學都會一齊做 usher， 咁就喺呢度有好多唔同嘅劇場，咁我哋就會帶位同埋 meet 飛。咁咧佢好多人個 locker 都會有套制服喺入面咯。咁放咗學或者有時唔使排戲嘅時候，就會過去翻工。
今日非常之多謝 Stitch 帶我哋行咗成個 tour 啊！
又送咗一本精美嘅校刊俾我哋，
好開心啊！好好精美啊！
你會點樣形容 APA 呢個地方啊？
我會覺得呢一度係好自由嘅，因為好多時候都係好多唔同嘅創作啦，其實都係基於我哋自己好想去做啊先去做，而唔係特登有一個規範去做咯。所以呢度自由度都好高。與其話競爭，我會覺得我哋係共勉之咯，因為我哋係一起去完成一啲唔同嘅課題，或者我哋一啲 self discovery， 其實係同學都會幫我哋一起觀察，知道我哋發生啲咩事，有啲咩缺點，之後佢就話翻俾我哋聽，咁我就一起進步咯。呢個一起成長嘅過程。
我覺得嗰種競爭係正面嘅，因為如果冇嗰種競爭嘅話，就會冇咗嗰種推動力。
我會形容 AP 係一個有框框，但係佢係一個可以喺框框裡面揾到自由嘅地方。咁因為學院啦，又或者甚至係學校，咁我哋都係要 under 好多唔同嘅制度之下去遵守呢一啲規則。咁但係喺呢啲規則底下咧，我哋可以好自由咁去做一啲我哋想做嘅嘢。
我個人咧就幾中意食嘢嘅，我形容呢度係大雜。因為呢個乜都有啲咯，即係你其他就算音樂學院，其他音樂學院都唔會有，唔會有啲 TA 啊或者 drama 啲人喺度練對白嗰啲嘅。
APA 係一個訓練我哋音樂或者藝術專業嘅場所，咁資源都好多，咁佢哋係訓練嘅氣氛啦，訓練嘅氣氛啦，咁你見其實而家後邊都有好多練緊琴嘅，咁係咯，主要係訓練專業咯。
嚟緊嘅關鍵詞係演藝界修羅場。
在 APA 呢一個修羅場嗰度讀書咧，少不免都會面對唔少嘅競爭嘅。今日咧，我就請各位同學上嚟咧，係大爆料嘅，好似話你哋都經歷過或者聽過唔少競爭嘅故事喎。
我哋都有嘅。咁競爭嘅話，呢個唔係聽翻嚟嘅，係親身經歷嘅。就係講緊其實我哋同其他 school 唔同啦，我哋入學嘅時候係冇分 major 嘅。咁我哋就每一年好似中學揀科咁樣，咁我哋就每年揀一次。咁始終我諗讀電影嘅好多人都想做導演啊，咁就其實競爭好大嘅。我哋可能40人入學畢到業做導演嘅，可能得5至6個左右啦。咁所以每年都要揀一次科，咁就叫做係我哋 film school 入邊一個幾長久嘅競爭咯。咁但係話係咪真係話好惡劣嘅競爭呢？又唔係嘅，其實都係大家同學一齊做嘢嘅啫。
咁喺呢咁精英制嘅篩選啦，同埋咁高壓嘅訓練底下咧，你覺得磨練咗啲咩出嚟啊？對於你哋？
我覺得分配時間是第一個最重要的，其實很多時候你接幾多 workshop 做咧，自己有選擇嘅，所以時間分配都是自己的決定。仲有很多功課啊，你有很多細嘅 sim work 你要排戲啦，約啲同學。咁所有的時間分配都是自己手上。咁如果你想輕鬆啲嘅話，咁你就要預早啲做啲嘢。咁我覺得喺呢個高壓嘅環境之下，係訓練咗我哋點樣去分配時間。
從中都真係訓練我哋嘅毅力咯，其實真係咁搶，真係要捱得先。
同埋意志咯，
意志
係，個意志力好緊要啊！睇嚟咧 ，APA 嘅訓練咧，其實對於你哋嚟講，唔單止係行業裡面嘅一個磨練啦，仲係對你哋嘅人生有很多很好嘅影響。咁咧，其實有很多出名嘅校友咧，都係咁樣磨練翻嚟嘅。喺時候，我哋又要派我哋嘅特派專員過去 APA 嗰度體驗一下啦。
喺我身邊呢位咧就係重量級嘅人物啦，因為佢就係 APA 嘅戲劇學院院長 Mr. Jorge Cachedo。Nice to meet you。
係。
Drama school 嘅同學仔之間咧，佢哋嘅競爭會唔會特別大嘅咧
？I don't want to scare anybody, so I don't want to say it's intensive. It is hard around the entire world to become an actor. However, if you have a dream and you're really passionate about it.And you have this burning desire to become a performer, to become an actor. It's not hard because you follow your dream and you will find the right school, whether it's APA or somewhere else that is right for you. So I would not let a notion of hard or easy be the barometer or the barrier to becoming a performer.
對於一啲希望入讀演藝學院或者已經準備要 apply 入嚟讀書嘅同學，你有啲咩建議俾佢哋咧
？One is hold on to your dream. Two is understand the process when the applications are due, what is necessary for auditions. Because the students who want to study at APA, especially in the School of Drama, they're actors, but they're also directors.They're also applied theater students. They're musical theater students, students who sing, students who dance, students who act also. So we cover a whole range of opportunities for students. Remember, drama is all of that. It's not one thing. And we now try to sort of address across the platforms, the platforms being these three big platforms.It's a big, big industry, and we want our actors to succeed in all those platforms. So if you're thinking about going to school and applying to APA, apply. The first thing is don't think you are not good enough. Don't think you're not gonna get in. Believe in yourself and apply, because if you don't apply, you will not get in.
Yes,
so right. You have to apply, and then we'll see how it goes. But it is confidence and also being dogged, really determined to go through the process of application.
I see. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
You're welcome.
So even though I'm not a student here, I still want to have some special experience in APA. So can you suggest some classes that I can go to visit?
Because you're such a special interviewer, I'm going to suggest a special experience for you. You can visit today, today only, today a dance class at APA.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're welcome. And thank you for coming in and talking with us.
Nice to talk to you too. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. It's a pleasure. Thank you. Thanks.
我而家咧已經準備就緒，準備去上嚟緊嘅 dance class 啦。雖然咧我細個都有學過跳舞，但係咧喺演藝學院呢度上堂咧，嗰個感覺係專業好多啦，同埋係大家都好有熱誠去做一件事啊。聽住呢個悠揚嘅音樂咧，我覺得係時候要拉下筋線，準備帶你哋去體驗下佢哋嘅 dance class 係點樣。我叫 Jane 大家好。
係，你好啊 ，Jane。有冇學過跳舞啊？
細個有。
細個有，哦，根底好喎，應該。
唔係啊，
學咗
幾年嘅芭蕾舞。
哇，芭蕾舞。
幾年？
好，歡迎你加入 Jane。好啦，嗱，今日咧我哋就會雙人舞。
係啦，咁隔離嘅同學就會睇住你㗎啦，我都會睇住你。
好
，Enjoy。
Thank you。 哋賽後檢討先。呢一隻係慢歌，但係慢歌得嚟，我哋要注意點啊？注意空間嗰個延伸。冇錯啦，大家可以再延伸多啲，同埋落地要再 grounding 啲。係啦，大家做得好好，亦都。即係今日子欣嘅一個好好嘅體驗，果然有啤梨底啊！啤梨，多謝大家，係啦，嗰啲 Shani 做得唔錯喎，幾好幾好幾好，
真係唔記得㗎啦，
好彩你 remind 翻我，
好，你客氣啦，你係，
繼續加油啊！
好，
希望呢個劇場界見到你跳舞啊！
嗯，我都希望係。
好，最尾咧就要問大家一條問題嘅，你哋希望自己十年之後成為一個點樣嘅人呢？
我希望自己十年之後都係喺舞台上面做緊戲，如果有機會咧，可以試多啲唔同嘅媒介或者範疇，同埋唔好忘記我幾年前考入嚟嘅嗰個初衷，然後繼續 keep 住呢個熱誠去做戲。
嗯，做戲。我就因為十年之後我都就嚟四十歲啦，咁所以我希望可以。拎到金像獎或者香港舞台劇獎女主角，
加油！
咁我十年後就希望繼續做緊攝影師，咁就做希望可以用我嘅鏡頭嘅 visual 去感動到觀眾。
我希望可以十年後繼續好好拍電影。
嗯，希望你哋嘅夢想都可以一一實現啦。而我咧就希望我十年之後可以同大家一齊做嘢，繼續喺呢個行業裡面發展嘅。多謝你哋今日。好啦，我哋下一次大學關鍵詞再見啦，拜拜。
记得 subscribe 呢个 YouTube channel， 更多 Feel TV 嘅足本节目将会定时上架，揿埋个铃铃，一有新片即刻通知你。